If I had $1 million, I'd buy your love.